And the road commission's gotta be busy for a good while cleaning up after this mess, so I figured I'd just help to get our little circle here from Seidel to Fletcher opened up. We all gotta do our part to help clean up, but my thoughts with firefighters and the first responders who are out. Sirens have been going on all night, so I'm thinking about them, hoping they stay safe.